We heard from many discontented voters, especially among the working class and in rural areas, those who feel forgotten by politicians in Washington.
I came up in a union household. My dad was a Teamster for 30 years, voted Democrat, but they're completely out of touch with what everyday Americans want.
I think there should be a lot more focus on working class people. It seems like we always get left behind for either the high or the low.